But first this afternoon, we have breaking news to tell you about. Santa Fe police officers shot and wounded a suspect at Harrison Road in Cerrillos. Officials say the officers are okay and the person shot was taken to the hospital. No word on that suspect's condition. Of course, we'll keep you updated right here on air and online as we learn more.